buying these. I should have bought them.
Give me a few minutes to clear everything out. Anything you don't want to keep, leave it in there and we'll handle that for you, okay, sir?
This is stuff you want.
Literally.
Okay.
I have some in the trap.
Okay.
You got it?
Okay.
We can just throw this in the trap.
Trash, go ahead and just leave. We'll clear it out for you.
something up and carry yourself out? Thank you.
That girl even has a sweater for me.
What?
That's my stuff, my bag, oh, that's all my belongings. That's this girl stuff. You know, I didn't even buy any girl stuff. Anything, if I did, I'd give it to women. But
I thought I would be.
covered, but I'm not.
Yeah, so my advice.
You want this Narcan? You want the Narcan?
I am a Narcan.
Morning.
Thank you.
He did.
Kevin?
Restrooms, we need you to leave the restrooms
so we can clean the area. Thank you.
Can you guys shut the fucking door so I can smell my clothes?
I can close it a little bit, but I kind of close it fire. I'll put it like this one.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna go up there.
Coming up?
Yeah.
All right.
photos.
I don't know if I told you this. Years ago, when I first came out here, I was executive director for the ANC, and we had some demonstrations. I was sent to San Diego. We had a new TV show start and said, hey, get some footage of this demonstration. They handed me this huge camera, you know, 3/4-inch film and tapes, 20-minute tapes. So I went there and I thought I used it right, but I thought it was, you press it and it's filming, you release it. It stops. No, it's an on-off switch. Anyway, so the next day I hand off the tape. All of a sudden from down the hall I hear my name being called. I go over there and they say, watch. So I had 20 minutes of footage of asphalt because it left in one position and it was swinging. Years go by, some Sierra Club friends and I are going for time in Mount Shasta. And on the way, one of the guys says, you know, here, take my camcorder, now much smaller. And you're sitting in the front, get a shot of the mountain as we come around the corner, come into view. Somehow we didn't get a good view, we stopped. Pictures. And in the meantime, I told him, are you sure you want to give me this? And I told him the story I told you. A few weeks later, he's got a video of the climb, unsuccessful otherwise. And guess what? There's a section with my voice telling the story with footage of my jeans. Me and picture taking somehow.
Is it safe? Any of them? Frightening.
That's alcohol for this bit.
I'm wondering if I suck that bad at anything, but
Jen, address 1305. Is it right? Bring it.
Well, at least it's not a naked lady chasing another woman with a sword this time.
Oh, this is his stuff. This is his stuff.
Yeah? Oh, you're right. He's carrying an orange, there's a blue backpack, and orange sweatshirt.
Team Madden bag.
All that trash, right?
All right, ma'am.
So before I was supervisor, this each one had encampments. Yeah, it was pretty wild. This in this little section right here was probably 8 to 9 tents. And then F, it's Puerto Rican.